video presented by the new movie Laser Team. Get tickets now at laserteamthemovie.com. Stay tuned for more info after this video.
I'm losing some of these sick beats. Do 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 do
do do do do
do do do do do do do do do
do Have you heard the music in this game? It gets all plinky, plunky, mental. So I was just doing that.
Does it go ah?
Sort of oral equivalent.
Which part is that? God damn it! Hey, welcome to Octodad Part Three, Gavin. It's been a time.
How long has it been?
Well, how long has it been since we're recording? I don't know. Probably like a year, close to a year.
I don't remember where we're up to. In fact, we've started a completely separate Let's Play.
We're not even on the same console. We don't even know what we were on. I thought we started on PC. You say it was PS4. I think you're right.
It was PS4.
I think it was PS4. Now we're on Xbox One, and here's the thing. I've already beaten the whole game since we stopped playing, so I'm just going to do a cheeky little level select. I think we were up to the boat.
Yeah, we're getting our sea legs.
Right, like I'm pretty sure we just cleared the aquarium, and if we hadn't, well, too late. Too bad, because we're doing it. You know, this is where we're at. Do you want this video 10, 11 months later, or do you want nothing? Because that's your alternative.
We should do that sometimes. If we ever don't make a video, we should just release an empty slot where it would have been. And nothing comes
just
out.
Just an hour of a black screen.
Oh, it's raining.
Yeah, so this, to catch you up. By the way, if you don't know what's happening, go watch part one and two, and then come and watch part three. I'm sure it'll be seamless.
Yeah. Oh, where is our clothes?
Well, this is, he got fished out, or he climbed on a... Yeah. Ship deck. This is like the beginning of the story. This is a flashback.
I'm red by the looks of it.
And I am blue. That's good because I think that was the case in the first two parts.
Oh.
We haven't really mastered the leg thing yet.
You need to hold the trigger to get your leg up, don't you?
Yep. Oh, no, we want to go not in front of that guy, Gavin.
Okay.
I think he's onto something.
Get inside undetected. How have we not been detected from that?
Oh, you know what? I might have easy on.
What's easy?
On easy, you can't get detected. We didn't have that on, right?
No, we didn't.
It's impossible to fail. All right, hang on. Nope. I want English. There we go. Normal.
You beat the game on easy, you little.
Yeah, I get all the achievements, dude. Yeah. You call me a cheater?
No, cheaty.
That's the same thing, yes! No, I didn't call you a cheater. I called you cheaty. It's a fucking game difficulty I selected. You think I'm going to run around getting spotted when the achievements are on the line?
Yeah, but now the world knows you played this game on easy.
I don't care. When you play for achievements?
Well,
Gavin, I have no standards for that.
That's the achievement there.
I only played the game to get achievements. Why would I make it harder for myself?
Is there no difficulty based?
No, there's not. It is fucking fun. Like, one achievement is don't get spotted the whole game. Hey, play it on easy. Done. Why is the boat stopped? All right, now I think we're going to get into trouble. Hey, you know, there's an achievement here that I already got, so there's really no point.
Fish?
No, I think it's like bust at least like 6 crates of fish open. Like free the fish.
Do I own this fish?
This my fish? You're now? Holding it, yeah. Here, let me get one too. I've got two fish brothers here. I lost
Let's
one
Let's free
fish.
Them. Let's free the fish.
Wait, here we go. I got.
Who wants the chum? I got the bucket of chum.
I think we've both got the chum.
Oh, shit.
Hey, Michael.
Yeah.
You're my chum.
Oh, thanks, Gav. You're my boy. My chum boy.
You want to come over soon and play Mario Party?
Sure. We haven't done that in a while. Yeah. All right, careful, this dude. Keeps me up. He's got number one dad cup. Remember when I bought you that world's best boss cup?
Yeah.
Are you taking a drink from it right now?
No.
I see you drinking coffee, not out of the cup I bought you.
Well,
interesting.
I'm not really a mug user.
Interesting. What are we doing here?
Well, it looks like we're getting wrestled by this bucket.
We need to find a pick-me-up.
Oh,
no,
coffee.
You fuck. Give me it.
Give me it as our pick-me-up.
Yeah. Hey,
is that why we're kind of slumped on the...
Yeah.
You're spilling it everywhere.
I'm trying to get it near my mouth.
You're going to have to suck it off the deck.
Stop. Let me get it.
You're going to have to suck it off the poop deck.
Hang on. Wait. Yeah, got it.
Hey. Woo-hoo! Oh. Oh,
see,
now
that's what I was saying before about her legs not working.
Why don't I own my arm anymore?
Okay, so also, we've turned on random, which Jeremy said wasn't a mode the last time we played it, because, you know, remember Jeremy Dooley's super fan loser?
Yeah.
He's like, I remember watching the video. I was touching myself when it came out.
So why do you only have one arm? Like, where's the other arm?
Unnecessary. Okay. It doesn't split the arms if it's not two different people, I think.
So you just don't have any.
I literally just have one arm.
Oh, so I'm doing all the work, I guess.
Well, you're doing all the walking, and you walked right towards the guy that's now looking at
what
us.
What is this giant pencil
I'm
we got?
It's a fucking harpoon. I'm trying to kill him because he's looking at us.
Oh, no.
You walked right in front of him. I thought you were telling me to murder him. I was like, I guess. Yeah, so the guy saw my fucking face. What did you want me to do?
Weak. Now we got to go through that crap with the fish again.
Yeah, Mr. Legs. You're it's like, now I control everything. Fail. Like, within two
yeah,
seconds.
Yeah, that's true. Well, the camera's dependent on your... Well, you know, the angle's funny, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a little funny.
A little joke keeps me up that extra 17 hours.
Yeah, so anyway, every time we complete an objective, it randomly switches which limbs we control.
Hey!
Except for that time.
I'm the both of the legs again.
All right,
so I guess we're going up this ladder.
Yeah, sure.
God, I'm so good at legs. Hang on. There you go.
Yeah. Oh, yep. Dude, just wait until we do the bonus level. That'll be the best.
I banged my genitals.
Oh, he's looking at us. Quick, run.
Oh, is this water?
No, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
Oh, no.
He's run. Blue no, we're good. As long as the screen doesn't get covered.
Keep going upside down like an idiot.
Run.
It's too difficult, right. Michael. Yeah.
Brand new. Hey, we're back here at least.
Oh, I know. There's an easier way in.
Yeah? Yeah. Well.
Oops. Oh, there's some meds. Get the meds.
All right.
Oh, we've got to get out of here because they are slurping us up.
I didn't get the meds, but I got the life ring or whatever the hell it's called. Is that what it's called?
It's a safety circle.
A safety circle.
No, it's not. I made that up.
I mean, I'd buy it, though. I'd believe it. All right. Just one leg at a time. Nice.
So if I stay gripped, gentle. Surely there's nothing that can happen here.
Whoop. I will get the... All right. I almost got the meds that time. I don't know what you keep doing, but every time you run behind the stairs and you get spotted. Also, jumping into the ocean does not help.
I'm trying to get in the front of the stairs, but there's a guy who's just staring at him.
Here we go. This is it. Oh, my God, Gavin.
That
Holy
is how that
shit.
Is done.
I thought I was watching Jeremy in his gymnast days for a moment there. Flew right across that beam.
I'm the arm now.
Called it a beam. The balance beam. All right, hang on. Right, on the legs. All right, we need a suitable disguise. So, all right, let go of the door. Hey, there you go.
Oh, wait, it was like...
Gavin!
Oh, why does it keep sticking to it?
I think there's a suit in one of these lockers.
Oh, let me pick this lock.
You don't have the key. You can't pick the lock.
I can't just shove my tentacle
open,
in.
Go for one of the two open lockers.
You know, an octopus can fit inside a jar.
God damn it.
Oh.
I'm literally powerless here.
Why would the key be in someone else's locker
it's
for your
locker?
It's
not a key. I just told you there's a suit in one of the lockers. You have to wear the suit and you get the key later.
Hey, this is some of your protein shake.
I think, is that what that is? Is that a protein shake? I think that's coffee.
Oh.
What is it? It was like a cup on it.
What is this, a lemon?
Right, I'm gonna walk over here. Lemons are yellow. Well, that's a lime.
Not according to Ben King.
Well.
Oh, no, it's
the fucking locker full of bananas. Oh, there's the key.
So it is a key in someone else's locker.
Yeah, you're right. I thought you got like a sailor's outfit first and then the captain's outfit.
God!
I'm gonna move. For you, there you go. Because you just opened and closed.
All right, damn it,
Gavin. It damn made it. The sound effect too. That you fucking flung it.
All right, where'd the key go?
Oh, it went back to where it's all right. Not a conventional way of picking it up, but whatever works.
Michael, I'm having a really good time.
Yeah, this is great. I'm glad we waited 10 months. Fuck, get it before it disappears. Oh, dude, that was skill.
That was clutch. Can you put my arm so it's...
Yeah,
can you put
on,
your
me,
legs so they're facing the...
Let me turn around. All right, you're good, though. I did get us turned around. You're a fucking lunatic.
How do I go forwards with it? There we go. Oh.
The right stick. Pull it towards you to pull back and push forward to go in. You drop... Oh, you got it. You got it. Now we just need to open.
Oh, it is a sailor suit.
Yeah.
Or like a scuba suit.
It's just
let
like
go of the
no. You gotta like scrub the poop deck suit.
Christ, it's
It's one locker to the right.
I know.
You've got it. You've closed it. You've got it.
If this other door wasn't open, it'd be phenomenal. You've done it. There we go.
You've done it. Oh, my God. Just in time.
Ooh.
Can you imagine if we didn't get it? Oh, thanks, Bob. Well,
who's just in the microphone going?
That's the captain. Look, the shower's right there. He's singing in the shower.
Oh, should we go in there?
I don't think we can. No.
Let me in.
Christ.
Let me in.
Too many bananas.
All right, there are a lot of nanners.
Slippery
on this
out
ship.
There. Slippery in here, right. You dope.
And nope, we don't want to come back. We are leaving.
I want the ore.
All right. All right. It's not in the room.
All right, there we go. I want the other arm.
You can't have it. I don't remember where the control room is. Is it under here? I think it might be down here. This is a dangerous level in the game. You can easily walk off the ship.
Hey, new guy. You aren't going anywhere till the deck is swabbed.
Fuck. Gotta swab the poop deck. Yeah, that's how you do it. Such skill.
Oh,
so it's like when we had to mow the lawn.
You just have to like hell.
Fucking Christ. You just have to like slap the water. There you go. Makes a little squeak sound.
Whoa!
Squeak!
This is the most absorbent broom ever.
Hey. No, it's fine. Yeah, it's for swabbing. You threw it.
We don't need any more, do we?
No, we still did. There was water down here.
Oh, shoot.
I just heard, once again, the sound of the broom going whoop.
Where's the next broom?
You'd think it would respawn back here, but it didn't.
Oh. I think I just yoinked that
God, oh. Stop! You're pressing A too much.
I snatched that guy's broom, and then I threw it immediately.
All right, here we go. Whoa. Now we're looking good.
I swept up water while I was upside down there. Did you see that? Or while we were upside down.
Christ. Oh, you know what we can do too? I remembered, Gav.
What?
That definitely wasn't out when we started the Let's Play.
What's up?
There's like two. Fuck, Gavin!
Give me that one.
God! There's like two short little bonus DLC levels too.
Oh yeah.
The fuck was you throwing it off the ship? Just so you know, in case.
Oh, there's one over back to the left.
Any question?
Oh, there's the original broom.
So close.
Ah!
Motherfucker. We did it! All right, you're the legs again now. Oh no! Yeah, you're the legs
and
one arm. Great.
What the hell?
Fucking great.
It's giving me all the damn work.
All right, next. Well, careful. That guy hates octopuses, so be careful. Next, we have to hoist the anchor. So that's in
racist.
A direction.
Is that in here?
No. I think we have to go down.
All right.
You look like you're ice skating. Also, my fish is stuck in the door. Camera? Hello? Okay,
oh,
thanks.
All right, down here?
I think so. No, try going down. Yeah, because that's blocked. I think it's behind there where that dude wouldn't let us pass before. He made us swab the poop deck. Oh, he won't let us pass? Fuck.
Well, he might have done.
Oh, you know what?
We just bumped into him.
I take it back. I think the anchor might be in the back.
Watch out, it's slippery out here. Oh,
ah!
God!
We gotta swab the poop deck all over again. I think the anchor might actually be right near where we completed that objective.
Shit.
Like towards the back end of the boat. Oh, you're gonna
kill us. Am I off the edge of- Ah! Frick!
I'm just waving my arm, hoping we survive. Hey, you, give me this.
Alright, you're in charge of hand.
Alright. Got this.
Wow, you're a much quicker sweeper than I am.
Hey, I perfected this game. And it was less than 10 months ago.
You've got an advantage.
Yeah. Oh, God. God, Gavin.
All
I did was hook with my arm and hope we didn't go off.
It's very slippery. All right. I think we're nailing it.
Yeah, well, we're doing great. All right, I think the anchor might be right behind us, actually, here, now that I recall. So... we should keep going. Yeah, keep going back that way.
If you would let go of the conveyor belt, I'd bloody
love
to.
Oh, on the leg now,
oh,
right.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry. Sorry.
I don't like it when we got one leg each. It makes us both idiots.
Yeah. All right, so let's just try and walk around here.
Oh, there's the
anchor. There it is right there. Doi. All right.
Oh!
I think we needed that.
Did we really?
No, maybe not. No, we didn't.
Oh, we could just pull the rope?
Yeah, just pull it like one link at a time, yank it in.
Oh, we could murder someone with this.
Hang on. Oh!
Oh!
Well, let me get a better...
Yeah.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Woo!
All right, control room.
Yeah, okay, now that's back where the guy... Man, that second attempt was, like, 10 times faster than the first one.
Yeah.
What was different? I was sweeping.
To the right?
Yeah, to the right. Where that guy, where we failed last time. Now he's gone. Yeah, here we go. Back here.
Come a long way, baby.
Oh, let me get this. No, never mind. I thought there was a sea. Oh, it's around the world. I own the world. Oh, dude. Captain suit!
Oh, this is our suit.
There you go. Oh, put that right on our head. Captain, glad to see you out of the shower. Can you get to the helm and get us out of this storm? I was trying to do, like, a Skyrim, like, put the basket on his head so he can't see us.
Yeah. Right, where's the control room? This way?
Yeah, I'm not sure. Let's just get both legs out that door.
My door won't... My leg won't get... There you go.
And,
There we go.
Damn! Yeah, I guess back to the left.
Oh, here we go.
Because there's a dead end right there. Oh, no. You actually, I think, are right. We need to squeeze over this and get up that ladder. Oh, God, we're up the stairs. Could be
my eyes playing. Oh, I'm posted.
I'm just waving this bucket.
All right, how do I... There we go.
Yeah! I fucking threw that thing.
You probably threw that onto a different boat.
I threw that thing. Don't mind us, just the captain here. Oh, we have to clear off the map. Here, get behind us.
Where's the map?
In the center of the room.
Can't we just drive the boat?
No, we need to see the map. Ah!
You drunkard.
Yeah. I'm not drunk.
I somehow hooked my leg straight through that. You see that? Clearing off the map.
Yeah, that's impressive.
I wonder if I can get my other leg through. Oh, never mind.
All right, map clear. Okay. Oh, damn it. I wanted to slam down on the X and say right here, but you became the arm.
Oh, okay.
Let's start the engines. Once I just get my legs. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, that was a moonwalk. Okay.
Oh, God.
Hit the one on the right. The boat starter. That's the left.
Oh, sorry.
Yep. Almost.
God, let go of the wheel. Is my arm through the wheel?
You're ripping it off! All right, let me just yank it out.
There we go.
Dude, you...
I just set off a flare.
You are not great at controlling your limbs. You're hitting everything but the switch. There you go. Push it all the way.
There we go.
You've done it. I literally had to walk forward.
Is that
Can you imagine our wife? Yeah, we haven't met her yet.
Oh.
That's the thing. I told you, this is a flashback.
Yeah. All right, I've got just the one leg this time. Probably for the best. What is happening?
I'm fucking smashing these crates.
Oh, God.
Yeah. I'm the captain
of
the boat.
I like you're not even looking at it.
I'm the captain of the boat, see?
All right, now let's mosey on outside. Just need to get that other leg going. That was part of something. Come on, leg. There we go. I'm gonna inspect my ship now. Damn it! Get off the fucking... There. Yeah, there we go. There we go.
How long did it take you to get all the achievements in this game?
What happened was I did a hunt with Jeff, where we raced to get, like, one of the achievements in the first levels, and then I went home that night and beat the whole game.
Oh.
So, maybe, like, a 5-hour, 6-hour sitting.
Oh, nice.
It was pretty fun. I only had to beat it twice. There's an achievement for beating without dying, and I died on this level, actually, getting one of the ties. There's a tie at the top of that crane, so you have to crawl all the way up to the top of the crane. I got it and then fell off into the water. So I had to play the whole game over again to get the no death achievement. Who are you then? Dude, love at first sight. Why do we look so weird proportionately? Are we like laying on the ground?
Yeah, I think our legs have collapsed.
Okay.
It's like you crouching and who's your daddy?
Oh, the fucking chef's coming for us.
Uh-oh. I'm both legs and an arm.
Dead. Don't run directly at him. Stop. We gotta talk to him.
Oh, we do? I threw a fish at him instead.
No, we're the captain. We just gotta be like, listen. Beat it, guy. Okay? Captain's jig. All right, do the captain's jig. Go.
Oh, yes.
Nailed it. Keep jigging. Gonk, get your jig on. Gonk, get your jig on. Gonk, get your jig on. Look at this. I'm waving this around, right? You see this?
Yeah, I see it.
Look at this go.
Oh, I'm the legs again.
Sold it. Oh, we can tie a sheep shank.
Give me a piece of rope. I'll tie a knot.
Well, I was just waving it in the air. And you won't tie shit. You don't have any arms.
So you're going to tie it one-handed? How's that going to work?
It's gonna work like I do this, and then the game says, "Oh, that's clearly impossible." what you're doing. Done.
What kind of nut
done.
Is this?
Wait. Done.
Ah, we blew it.
How dare you,
and you
say
are,
it, sir?
You giant hatted prick.
How dare you?
Oh, this door we gotta do.
What do we? Oh, not. Oh, yeah. Go to the crane. We gotta knock his ass off with the crane.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, I think. Come on, leg.
Come on, you're the leg.
No, well, you're one too.
Yeah, but I'm the front one.
There's a front leg?
Well, when one leg's in front of the other, yeah.
I thought it was left and right. Come on, Blue, you fuck. Get the fuck on the stair, you piece of shit.
You keep smashing his genitals on.
There we go. We're good. Okay, just get your leg up here. My leg is at the top.
Oh, there we go. Whoop!
Up, just like a human.
There we go. Right. Now we're cooking.
Slide on in here. Fuck this dude up. Get those fucking crane controls. I'll just...
I can't move my leg if you're moving yours. Let go of the leg.
Got it. I'm glad we didn't see the violent attack because surely that would have killed him. Hitting him in the head with that boat.
Is his hat stapled on his head?
Yeah. I will always find you. Dude, you even fucking trolled
see, we shouldn't have been so smug there. That's why he hates us.
Yeah, but she even threw him a life raft.
She's being chummed.
Yeah, she threw him a life raft. He was gonna throw your ass off the boat.
All right, so what about you, mystery man? Who are you?
Our cutscene has been invaded.
Yep,
something's bucket. A bucket of stink.
Maybe they'll bang in the chum bucket.
It's like going through a throat.
Yeah, but he's an octopus. Do you think that's hot? Like,
yeah,
he rolled his wife in chum before he fucked her.
Is he farting
for
safety?
Like, I think he's kicking, and there's probably water splashing behind him. But he could be farting. I don't know that he isn't.
He does look like he's full of gas.
Oh, that bitch stole my hat. What kind of relationship do you think she was in before this one? Probably not
she was,
good, right?
She was banging a load of plankton.
not a great one. If she's fallen for this dude pretty quickly.
Oh, we're in the...
Right, so as I'm sure it makes no sense, where part two ended and you saw nothing because it ended with us going up the stairs. We meet our wife at the top, I believe, but then it turns out to be like... a trick, and the chef gets us.
Yeah,
and then that's when we have that flashback because he throws us in this tank, and we're like thinking of fond memories of our wife and how we want to bang her again.
So you're swimming for your wife right now?
And now, see, now he's got the look of determination.
Yeah.
Like I'm gonna bust out of here.
That's his wife.
I'm getting my fucking family back. Fuck this chef and his
stupid
like hat.
Super awesome music.
Yeah, it's really cool.
It's like you're swimming through
we're
space.
We're also escaping the hammerhead shark that's trying to murder us. And there's like. There's like a weird Final Fantasy fish behind it. What are you sneering at, Jeremy?
What's that?
So what are you sneering at? It came out like steering almost.
Yeah.
I was steering.
Over I hear you over there. Shit, I looked at you and I smashed my head.
Don't get crushed. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah. Are you doing anything here, by
no,
the way?
No, God, no.
Oh, okay.
No, I'm just watching. Right. I'm enjoying it, though.
Yeah. This is the death. Fuck.
God, it's a good job we don't have bones.
Anymore. They took him away from us.
Although you do have a beak, it's probably shattered.
Oh god, I thought we were gonna get crushed.
What are you playing at?
He went, I mean, I'm just holding A. What do you want me to do? Can't really control it.
Oh god. Oh, that was class. Did you steer it over and under like
no,
that?
Oh god, no. Now we just go through the holes that are already conveniently here. He did a little back up shark.
I made a mistake. Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun. Oh, dude, right under the seals? That was
a
small
seal?
That was a small whale. That's a dolphin.
Was it a seal?
No, it was a seal. It was probably a seal. Or a dugong, at least.
Dude, now we got a posse.
You think they probably would have separated some of these tanks. Dun, 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 dun. Hey, maybe for the next part, I'll play up to that part, like in the actual game, so we'll get the cutscenes.
You should.
Yeah, I probably won't.
Was that
I should.
It? Was that...
I swear to God. Oh, at least we got this. I thought I was going to end and go back to the chapter select. Have you seen your father? Yeah, now they're like, where's our dad? Because he's missing. Where could he be? Where could we be? Go in a weird door. Another mystery. Well, wait, that was the little girl.
What's this fucking ugly thing? He looks like shit.
Excuse me, ma'am.
It's that weirdo.
I have bad news about your husband.
He is a dead.
Have we met? Wait.
Your wife's also a fucking idiot. She doesn't remember anything. Have we met? Yeah, you met. I saved your ass from him.
You must come with me.
Oh, see, he's gonna spill the beans, and he's gonna be like, I'm gonna tell her that he is, in fact, an octopus, and you should not be having sexual intercourse with it. And he's like, motherfucker. A blub of... I didn't see what
blub
it said.
Blub of getting his game face on as well.
There you go. All right, so... Okay, so we got away from the hammerhead shark, Gavin, as you saw in that exciting cutscene. So I think to bridge the gap between that level and this level, we decide, gotta get our family, because the chef's gonna tell our wife that we're an octopus. That's not good. So I think we end up, busting out one of the pipes in the aquarium, and then that's how we get out. You know, like I said, or play the game, and then see the cutscene for yourself. Are you okay? You tired? You falling asleep? We're getting near the end of the game.
I'm so gonna sneeze, but it won't come out of me!
All right, well, here
we go. Yep. So unsettled. Oh, we are.
It's on our head. Pipe head.
Try to keep it on us for the whole level. Well, there it goes.
Well, we failed spectacularly.
Whoa.
Okay, so this is pretty much the last sneaky sneak level, I believe.
God, I hate being naked. It's so weird.
Okay, first things first. I think we need we need a key to get out of here.
Okay. Well,
so, let's... trash the place. It's under, like, one of the tables or some shit.
It's like two people robbing a store as one person.
Yeah. It's like good cop, bad cop from same cop.
I'm excited for the really hard side-scroll level.
Oh, yeah, I'm really excited about that as well.
I feel like you're not, though.
It's not that hard. I think we're gonna make it pretty hard. It was... Oh, there it is. See, look at all this knowledge I have from doing this already. Swing! All right, you're the legs now. So now we just need to smash our arm through this hole. Nope, you're running away from the hole.
Oh, the camera changed, so it changed.
Oh, God, you have now blocked it with a fucking table. God!
We're crushed. Oh, that is precision. It's just like lockpicking in Fallout. Wiggle it. Ah. Hey! Wiggle it, wiggle it, wiggle it.
Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Woo!
Left
dude,
dinosaur.
Hang under this. Hang under this? Hide under this.
All right, we'll put it on ourselves.
I'm trying.
All right. Hey. Oh!
Damn it!
For a frame, it was perfect. We have got some strength in our tents.
It's just so fucking wily.
Like a coyote?
No, like doctor.
That's it. Go on. On the head. On the head, son.
I can't do it. It's like where he's holding it.
Oh shit, there's people here.
Yeah, so I'm trying to hide from them.
Oh, I thought you were just trying to be as obvious as- Oh, you crushed me.
No!
You crushed my legs.
Let me drop it. Boom!
Hey! Alright, let's see if we can move like Sherlock. Solid Snake.
Shh.
This is great. This is phenomenal. This is a great disguise.
We're incredible.
I said sneak faster, find a disguise.
We're incredible.
I feel like we're doing both.
Why do we need the uniform? We already have the crate. You're gonna hit the guy. We have to thread the needle and go in between them.
I'm giving it a little leg tap.
I'm pushing with my arm, as you can see it like sticking out.
It's
I don't know if it's
actually
helping.
Working. The physics built into the point where
dude,
they can't see us.
Can't see us. We're getting by. Jack almost gave us away there, but we're fine.
If it falls off, we're gonna have to sprint.
We are
so
fucked.
Far.
So I think technically you go in one of the either the bathrooms, the men's.
Oh,
or the women's
your tentacles
room.
Poking
no,
out.
It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Hey, look, I'll pull it back in.
What?
It's nope. There we go.
It's
nope.
Trapped like a cat's tail.
It's fine. All we gotta do is make it to those turnstiles. Oh, now you're hauling ass. Now you're getting bold. I can't believe that.
Oh, I could have gone fast the whole time.
Is there a guy on the other side, though? All right, should we just try and get through? Oh, fuck. The objective is to sneak in the ladies' room. We got to go back.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I thought it was or find a costume.
It changed to sneak in the ladies' room. I bet we needed the costume to get to the ladies' room, but we already broke.
All right, well, let's try and get through the turnstile, see if we can just get through anyway.
All right. Well, I mean, we're going to have to lift it up. Here, let me take it off.
We're like a hermit crab.
All right, try and get through. Yeah, we got to go through the ladies' room.
All right, box back on.
Okay, that's going to take forever.
Don't mind us.
I'm just saying. Yes! Yes!
You're so good at that. Oh, my leg's stuck under.
It's fine. As long as I think our heads aren't out, we're fine. Or our head? We only have one. Your leg is doing something weird.
We can't get it in. Oh, the phone's out!
Here, I'll grab it. I'm gonna lift it slightly. Get okay. Your legs in.
Okay.
He like curled it back in.
All right.
Can we really get in without a costume? Dude, we're gonna have to pop out and fucking haul ass.
No, let's get the whole
box
in there.
We can't fit it in the door.
We might.
We can try to wedge it in.
We've made a new game. All right.
Should I lift
it? It definitely won't fit.
All right, ready?
Yeah. I'm gonna crawl under like a little slug.
Go, 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 go!
Get to the cafeteria?
Let
through
go.
The ladies' room?
Yeah, there. Go through that vent right in front of us.
Oh, I'm an arm now, is why.
Oh, there that's we why we're not moving. Yeah. Right. God damn it.
Wait, wait.
Want to get the plungy? What?
Yeah. I wanted it.
Oh, okay, you got it.
I
got
knew it. I had it.
Okay, if memory serves
oh,
now.
God.
Because.
This plunge is coming with
room.
Us.
This is a different room. Never mind. We're fine.
Whoa!
Something coming from the break room. It's probably just Joe.
Coffee?
Fuck Joe. Sound an alarm. Alright, Gav. So we just need to fuck shit up.
Alright, so that's the cause of fire, the smoke alarm.
There's all kinds of dipshit. There's an achievement in here to get like a break a bunch
of
shit.
Dipshit?
Yeah, you can like stick a banana in the microwave.
We should microwave the toaster.
You can do that, probably.
Can you give me some other arm help?
Or no, you're not an arm, no, right? I'm just a leg.
All right, hold on.
Nope, not fast enough. Dude, that self-closing microwave, it'll get you every time.
Quick.
Oh, there you go, beautiful.
Oh, maybe the Breville. There you go.
All right, that's good. Now I just need to close it. Just need to close it. Just need to close it.
Let me get a bit closer.
There you go. Oh, beautiful. You're still holding on to it, but oh, there you go. Uh-oh.
That'll do it. Oh god, do we need to hide? Do we need to hide instead of shagging the fridge?
No, because they can't get in. We gotta go up through that vent. You are fucking the fridge. You need to do something. You're both the legs, but...
God, is this just a pot of water? What is this?
It's a fish tank with a fish in it!
Oh, let's get the fish.
You're kicking the shit out of it!
Let's free the fish, Michael!
Right? Oh, hang on, let me get the
Is it alive, this fish?
I'm grabbing everything but the fish itself.
Oh!
Got it though.
Oh, Michael.
Got it.
Michael.
Yeah.
Let's microwave the fish.
Sure. Well, do you want to microwave it or grill it?
Grill it.
There's a grill right there.
Then we broke the microwave.
Here. We'll leave that, and then we'll.
This was a living.
Oh! Wait.
You knocked the Breville over. Oh.
Grilled my hand, I think, for a little bit. Oh, shit. Shit, dude.
No, it's alive.
It's
the fish.
Wireless. No, the fish is alive. That's why I'm going to cook it alive.
Oh, it's so harsh. You just cooked a live fish.
How you like that? Look at him. He's like, let me live. I want to live.
This is cruel.
I wish you could go on.
Wait, wait. Just close the Breville at least.
Oh, dude, can I turn the oven on too? Or the stove?
You gonna double cook it?
And then. Oh, shit. You made a great noise.
All right,
all right, let's hightail it out of here. Yeah. Fucking whip that.
What the neck?
Yes, the back and around
technique. I'm shagging every appliance.
Well, it's because you're trying to lift your leg up. Everything in this game, you have to like lift it back and then over.
Oh.
It's like the back and around technique. You have to like spin through everything. All right, this is going to be tricky. Oh no, okay, the guy left. Never mind, you're good. Never mind.
Okay.
You can just plop down. If you don't set the alarm off, there's a dude in here like taking a shit, and you can get around him, but you actually have to do exactly what you're doing and drop into the stall next to it.
Oh, I just didn't even know.
You didn't have to for any reason, but you proved proved that it's possible.
I got toilet foot.
Yeah, we have to get out of the toilet.
How do we? Can we go under?
I guess we do.
Oh no, I'm posted again. Hang on, let me swing one
I
around.
Really don't know if we're supposed to open the door or not, hang but on. Having one leg through each side doesn't help.
Wait, how do I get the down? What's down leg? Oh, it's just let go, right? There you go.
I'm pretty sure the door is supposed to just open. Our head's not gonna fit. There we go. Yep. Yeah, we just gotta push
wow,
it.
It just opened.
Yeah,
the whole
you
time.
Just gotta push it. Get your legs back under.
Well, that's pull. That's the opposite of push.
Ah!
Very briefly looked like I was pooing.
All right, I got it. I'm holding the door open. Right, I got it. Go. Jesus
nailed
Christ,
it.
We're free.
That
we're
was okay. Somehow the hardest obstacle yet.
Gavin, free. Get back to that cafeteria, Gavin. Get away from the stall.
Okay. Ah, I keep hooking my back leg on
Stop.
Things.
Stop. All right, out the dough.
Oh,
you hitting shit on the way out? Oh, it was automatic. I was like. Oh, see, you have an arm, though. Why'd they give you an arm?
I don't know.
Sometimes I don't get the arm.
It's too much on my plate. This way?
Yeah, it should be open now. Now it's clear.
Wait, right? Wait. Yeah. Should we get the box?
Did we still have it? Or did we chuck it? Okay, well, we're not getting shit now. Left foot, right foot.
Uh-oh.
No, this is fine.
The day is done.
He's gonna give us a costume.
Wow, he had a good... Wow. Got tremendous aim.
Also, did you hear what he just said?
No.
He said, I'm gonna go home alone, like always. And then he started crying. Move! Oh no! He spotted us!
Oh, he's vomiting on us.
Move!
Stop! Why do you keep doing that?
I'm trying to hide behind it. Look, you can't see us. You can't
we
see us.
Hidden
you
behind
can't
it,
see us.
And then
no, you can't
see us.
Keep going! Just keep running! Keep running!
Oh, we're behind cover. Quick, get rid of the cover.
I panicked. Well, you were kicking it, so I was trying to pick it up and save it.
You threw down every other piece
Listen,
of cover.
Listen, I may or may not have.
I think the video evidence is, ow.
God, is that what it
the
says?
The angle changes, and then it's completely the other way. There we go.
In many ways, Octodad is similar to Resident Evil. It shouldn't be that hard when you have both legs. We're
angle.
A fucking crab now. Okay, so if we can just- we need to sneak past him and then grab that suit. Or just let him walk out. I don't know if he walks out or he just stands there.
Okay, let's hide behind the big cactus.
No, let's just stand still. Okay, see, I didn't do anything. You just walked into that. Alright, oh, that's good. We're good. We're good. You're just leaning. Alright, if you wanna like scuttle-
We're like Michael Jackson!
We have the hooks in our shoes?
Yeah.
If you want to scuttle to the left, like you just did. Yeah, get behind that kelp. I think that's what that is. Alright. Now, if we loop past him, I think he'll leave. And we can come back from the curtain and grab his suit.
We're a smooth criminal right now.
Yeah, we do have to put on the shark costume.
So we have to keep going around?
Yeah, I would say try and, like, go to the other side of that screen.
Are you walking now?
No, I'm pointing.
Oh.
I'm just holding the point button. Yeah, okay. Now we should be able to sneak. No, we gotta put the costume on. Yeah. Yeah, he'll never see us coming. As long as we don't kick this screen over. Oh, well. Something appeared on her head because I heard it pop. Or, like, something got stuck to something. I heard.
Look at how stupid this looks.
So oh, close.
I grabbed the screen.
Fuck.
We stole everything except the suit.
Grab it.
Grab it. The camera's so cinematically played. Fuck.
Don't look behind you, guy. Don't move, quick, don't quick, move, quick, don't move, quick, don't move. Quick. I can't get it. Get the fucking thing. Get the fucking thing. God damn it. Alright. Alright, I'm the legs now.
That was amazing.
Dude, look right. At me haul ass.
I'm just
legs.
A hand now. A big red arm.
Yeah. Well, good job, Butterfingers.
What are you doing? Do I have to come down there and show you how-
So I think we have to go through that door? And that might be the end of this level, and then we only have the last level left.
Do you hear that?
I think.
This- you know what, Michael? This
make a mess. Yeah.
This video did not take us 3 minutes. This level.
No, it didn't. You're right. I still think we're within my estimated time, though, at this point, of, like, play time. So we need to make a mess. How about I just fucking do that?
Oh.
I think we make a mess.
Whoa, whoa.
Oh, dude, basketballs. And then the guy, fuck, you're the legs now. We are just in it, dude. Oh, keep making a mess. I think if we make enough of a mess, the guy up top leaves, and then we can get past him. So literally, just make a lap around this, just smashing shit. I'll just keep pointing. Point at this. I'll point at that. I'll point over here. Give me that. Chuck that. Give me this. Fucking chuck this. Just a little messier. Oh, what do we got? A box of something? Like urchins or something? What is this shit?
Well, this is a chaos. Look at this.
Yeah. Oh, glass? Not on my watch. Wow. Fucking Christ. He's like, that's it. You broke the 15th thing. I'm coming down there.
I heard 17 pieces of glass break. It's my limit.
Get to the cafeteria. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Don't mind us. You're still holding that box. Yeah.
Oh, you're the legs.
Yeah.
I was doing legs.
No, you were doing hold that crate.
Yeah, I just thought I was doing legs. What's in there?
That's where we're going, baby.
Oh, in here?
Boop! Kevin, if you want to put your arm in. Thank you. All right, that's it. We escaped. So, moving on to the final level.
Uh-oh.
Fortunately,
looks
we'll
like
get cutscenes. Right, because when you beat the game, it stops on the last level. So we can hit continue. Okay, so remember when I said we'd see a cutscene? I didn't see it. Because I'm thinking I watched it earlier.
Oh, so...
Like, remember when I checked it?
Yeah.
And I saw the cutscene? I was like, cool, we'll see the cutscene. I think that was it.
Oh.
Let me try reload it one other time, but I think I fucked us. Fucking Christ. We don't see anything. It's just on fire. Like, the level just starts and it's on fire.
What's happening?
All right, let me set up a scene for you. So, we discover the chef speaking to our wife and children, and he's like, your husband's an octopus. And because they're so dumb, they're like, you're an idiot. Grab it, Gavin, grab that fish. No, grab it and hold on to it.
Oh, God. Are we burning to that?
We switched. They're the legs.
Oh, God.
Ah!
Ah! God.
So anyway, the wife didn't believe the chef, and then he's like, go to hell, and now, like, this octopus is gonna die for sure. Something like that. And you're running off the table into the fire. Just stay on the table,
I got one leg on.
Okay, I got the thing. Just like, hump left. Hit left. It'll just, there you go.
Oh, it's like scissor kicking.
Yeah, that's fine. Alright, I'm letting go. We're running. Stay on the table.
I don't think I've been on the table once.
God, just get your other leg. Watch out, bananas!
I didn't hit, never mind.
We're looking good, we're looking good. So yeah, hey, sorry about all the lack of cutscenes. Oh,
whoa!
Damn, dude, our kid fucking took him out.
Our kid is beefy.
Yeah.
Why is our kid here? That's dangerous.
Because it's, they were at the aquarium. We're still at the aquarium, technically, so, you're under it! You crawled into the fire!
I was trying to climb back up.
God! Please, game, just make me the fucking legs here. God damn it!
Oh, we're like
our wife just threw us up there like a spider.
Oh, this is...
No! Why did they stay, Gavin?
I'm gonna do little baby steps.
Dude, like, my heart hurts right now. I don't know. I can't tell if I'm having a heart attack or it's just, like, my body reacting to being around you.
Oh! Oh! Make a path for Stacy. That's the kid, right?
Yeah,
we learned that.
That's your daughter, and there we go.
It just reset?
Yeah, it just throws us back up there, and then you try and kill us. All right, cool.
Oh, that was a bit... You gotta appreciate the restart time, though. What? How do we make a path? We gotta knock those things down?
I mean, where the hell is she right now? I think we just have to literally... God damn it, I'm gonna fucking stab you. I think we just walk over there, honestly. I don't think we have to knock over shit.
Well, we knocked over a lot when we went over.
Yeah, I think we just walk over... Oh, never mind. Yeah, we have to hit a sprinkler somewhere. She's saying there's a sprinkler somewhere. Although, I don't know if we go right to that wood. We have to knock over that wood at the end. Okay. We have to knock over that wood over there. Maybe that. Go around to the gold part. Now, you're doing great. Look, I'll pick this up. I'll wave it around. Is this a cup? Who put a cup up here? Get the fuck out of here.
Probably some kid. Some dumb birthday kid.
Oh, you're close, man. You are so close.
Wait.
Okay.
God. Man alive. It's so difficult.
Oh, thank fucking God they checkpointed us over here. I'm sorry, I threw up in my mouth a little bit.
Why?
It's from what I'm watching. I'm gonna hang myself on that bonus level.
I'm just like...
Yeah,
hey!
Dude, she's quick!
She's on wheels.
I like the slow-mo jump. Alright, this is it. So, we can hop down now. We just gotta plug the fish spouts. So all we have to do is honestly stand behind it, like right here, and she'll actually throw it onto it. Again, like that's an achievement.
To get her to throw it?
Yeah, you could catch it and just attach it, but if she throws it on all three of them without you touching them, that's an achievement. But
I'll
just
damn throw.
Boop,
oh,
see?
Yeah.
All you really had to do is stand right behind it.
Is it gonna shoot him up into the ceiling?
I don't think so, but to be fair, whatever it does do, we're probably not going to see it, because the game's just going to end, and we're not going to see a cutscene. It's going to say, cool, you beat the level. Ow! He has the fucking head. Throw me the fish, honey! I'm open!
Nice.
Oh, dude, I didn't even catch it, but we, like, batted it. All right, we just got to go to the last one over there.
How do we know to do this?
What do you mean?
Why would we ever do this?
Because it says plug the fish spout.
Yeah, I know, but like in real life, like who would think, let's plug the
fish
spout?
Well, we're fish, so we know like how fish think.
We
can
think fishy.
Hey, you called it, Gav, see? That's how you know what happened. It trapped him.
He went into a China bowl.
Now we fucking kill him. You ready for this? You ready for the big finale of the bad guy? Of the whole fucking game? What are we going to do with him? What do you think we're going to do with him?
Shove our tentacles down his throat?
No. Give him a hug and say, you know what? We forgive you. He's burbling with a love of all mankind. It's like, it's okay.
I don't think he would have a
You were after me because I was different. And he's just like, what? My heart hurts.
So now they know.
I think so. I think they address it.
Oh, wow. Careful with that tail.
Yeah. You know what? We just made a friend.
So... This news will take some getting used to.
Yeah, she knows now.
But I was imagining much worse.
Like a cow?
No, like a tiny penis.
Tell me 10 years earlier.
Wait a second. If Dad is an octopus...
Who did Mom fuck?
Then where did me and Stacy come from?
Well, I was stowed away on that boat for a long time, kids, so,
Why is he laughing? That's a really funny
ending. And you know what, Gavin? We just beat Octodad.
We did!
It only took us a year. Woo!
Oh, we can walk all over the credits?
Octodad, beating the game we didn't have. Creative, it's Gavin Free. Who the fuck is Kevin Zune? He fucking took your job, Gavin! Oh, dude, listen to that music. Oh, are you still drinking that? Not anymore, bitch. Give me that popcorn,
This game favors me so much, I'm even the legs in the credits.
I don't know if it's the game favors you or the game hates me.
Yeah.
It's definitely one or the other.
This woman can't see because of my leg.
But
whoa!
Nobody's eating tonight. Oh, she's leaving. She's leaving.
Not without my leg.
Oh. Take your fucking trash with you, bitch.
Slapping your kids.
Oh,
I'm
trampled. Making it rain popcorn.
Grab another popcorn.
Woo-hoo!
There you go.
All right. Well, thanks for watching. We finally did it. We beat Octodad. We've got the bonus level to play. And we've got the two DLC levels, so I'd say tune in within the next 3 years.
It's not over yet,
and
boys.
See when we get back to it.
And girls.
Bye!
Wait, let's walk out the exit.
Okay.
Go. Michael?
Yeah?
It's been great.
It really has, Gavin. I think we learned a lot.
I was trying to walk.
About us and being fathers. I think this game has set us up for just what it's gonna be like.
When?
Yeah.
When what?
When we're dads.
Oh. Bye, Michael.
Ha 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 ha
Boy, that sure was something. What an amazing adventure Gavin and I embarked on. A year in the making, and it was absolutely necessary. Couldn't have done it any faster. If you enjoyed Part 3 without viewing the first two parts, why don't you check out Octodad Part 1, or Octodad Part 2, or maybe, for more of your Octodad needs, you're gonna check out Let's Play Octodad Quad Dad. What? There's four of us on one dad? Oh, and subscribe or some shit. Subscribe? Fuck.
Hey everybody, I'm very happy to say that our movie Laser Team is headed to theaters this January. So head over to laserteamthemovie.com to see if it's playing in your city. If it is, buy a ticket. And if it's not, we've given you the ability to set up a screening in your town through a partnership with Tug. For more details on that, go to laserteamthemovie.com. Thanks, gorgeous.